guys, welcome back sa panibagong video. Sa video natin ngayon guys, i-check natin ulit to si Erin Kebab. At ano nga ba guys, tatalakayan ko dito sa video na to? At ano bang meron, bakit ko i-content ulit tong si Erin Kebab? So gusto ko sa inyo guys, i-introduce tong si Plot Token. And gusto ko sa inyo to itubo paano mag-buy, paano mag-deposit, ganyan. Kung paano use case nyan, paano siya makukuha for free, and how to get more of them, saan pwede siya bilhin, pwede how to buy. And also, gusto ko sa inyo introduce yung token nila. So, gusto ko ipakita sa inyo to. So, nandito nga tayo guys sa Erin Kebab, no? Sa official site. And also, I will put the link in the description down below ang kanyang official landing page tsaka sa kanyang white paper, no? So, dito guys, makikita natin, pwede tayo bumili dito ng Erin Kebab sa PancakeSwap. And you can buy also Plot Token on Binance. So, pwede kayo bumili dito sa Binance. Ayan, pwede kayo bumili. And pwede rin kayo bumili sa PancakeSwap. So, mas easy na lang siguro guys kung sa PancakeSwap na lang kayo. So, anyways, tuturo ko muna sa inyo guys mamaya kung paano yung, ano neto, paano bumili. Pero ang una ko i-introduce sa inyo yung Plot Token mismo muna bago tayo mag-buy, use case yan. So dito guys, ito po yung Plot Token. So what is Plot Token? No? So Plot Token is a BEP 20 token built on the Binance Smart Chain blockchain. No? And it is the main utility token and the currency of Erin Kebab's ecosystem. It is also a governance token. So utility token and governance token na po si Plot Token. So dati guys, tinweet niya ni Elon Musk itong Plot Token. Which, you remember guys, sa mga nanonood dito noon, alam na alam nyo yan, no? So, dito guys, Plot will be required for the buying and selling of resources and non-fungible tokens or NFTs such as Plot NFT and Cosmetic. So, you need also to hold Plot to participate in the governance of the Metaverse. So, kailangan nyo mag-hold ng Plot Token. So, explain ko sa inyo to, Plot Token is available in two formats. So, Plot Token and Plot Coins. So, ang Plot Token, guys, is ayan yung talaga nasa wallet, such as MetaMask or Minecraft wallet, which is yun yung in-game wallet natin. So, ang Plot Coins naman, ayan yung ano, nasa server physically. So, it is totally backed by one Plot Token. You can always use your Plot Coins to Plot Tokens using the command window and you can find more information here. So, paano nga ba natin matatransfer ang Plot Token natin sa MetaMask? Sa Minecraft wallet? So, guys, alam natin, guys, na ano. So, dito, guys, makikita natin, madami tayong accounts dito, no? Pero ito guys, ito yung sa Erin Kebab wallet ko. So, kailangan nyo lang, pwede nyo kunin ang seed phrase, yung private key ng inyong MetaMask sa Minecraft wallet. You can get your private key and you can export it in your own MetaMask. So, gano'n lang po guys, kasimple. So, gano'n lang po guys, kasimple siya. So, after that, you can transfer to your main MetaMask. So, what is Plot Token? Ayan po yung ano ah, na ano ko na sa inyo. So yung Plot Cent guys, ayan yung smaller unit of a Plot Coin. So mas mababang ano yan, mas mababang coin yan, no? So 64 Plot Cent is equals to 1 Plot Coin. So ganyan po ka ano guys, no? So madaming ano yung ano, Plot Token, which is maganda para sa akin. So ito guys, Plot Coins. So Plot Coins, also called physical Plot, are in the in-game currency of the server. It is a Minecraft item which you can drop, store in a chest, or sell. So, ano nga ba guys ang use ng Plot Coins? Pero mamaya, babasahin ko to. Pero ang ano ko guys muna ito. So, dito guys sa Plot Coin, makikita mo ang itong wallet na to, no? So, yan po siguro yung ano niya. So, ito po guys, listed po siya sa CoinGecko. Na ano siya na feature. So, i-ano siya guys na ano, itong Plot Token, pwede mo siya magamit in many ways. So when the Plot Token is deposited into the game, it is transferred to the console wallet. These tokens will be only used to withdraw tokens to other users. There will be no ever be more or less Plot Coin in game than the console wallet. So binabulol ako. So ano nga ba guys use ng Plot Coins? So dito guys, ang use ng Plot Coins is you can buy and sell resources and blocks to other users, receive Plot Coins through the crop system, siyempre play to earn and buy cosmetic NFT. So ano nga ba tong play to earn, how to earn for free? Mamaya i-introduce ko yan sa inyo kung paano. So you can also buy cosmetic NFT ha. So coming soon po And dito guys, sa buy and sell resources, ayan po, pwede kayo mag-ano, buy and sell, and pwede kayo mag-trade ng Blockcoin. Dito po sa ano, po kayo makikita mo yung chart. So dito guys, pwede rin kayo mag-trade using your Blockcoins in Pucoin. So pwede po kayo mag-trade dito. So alam natin guys na ano, na madami purpose ng plot and also mababa na yung value ngayon. Pero apakaganda pa rin guys ng EarnCraft as in promise. Legit yan, no? Free to play guys. Talaga pwede kayo kumita for free. Get sentimo pa yan. So ito guys, makikita nyo. Ito po ang kanyang plot token. So pwede kayo mag-buy and sell ng inyong ano. Pwede kayo mag-scalp. Scalp or trade yung tawag. Pwede kayo mag-ano yan. So ito po ang recent value ng kanyang plot token ngayon. So which is 0.1 PHP%. So, you can deposit and withdraw Blockcoin. So, meron silang tutorial. So, alam naman na natin na ano kaya na-introduce ko na sa dalawang video. So, pwede yun yung video yung Blockcoin. So, ang Blockcoin, withdraw in less than 24 hours, no? Tapos, dito guys, what is a plot NFT? Pero, hindi talaga yun yung i-discuss natin. Pero dito guys, bibigyan ko kayo ng idea kung paano kayo mag-earn more dito sa plot tokens. So, madami talagang use case guys dito. Pero, bago itong stake plot token, sanapin muna natin itong tokenomics. So ito guys, ang kanyang tokenomics. Ito po, with a total supply of 500 million. Architecture is BEP20. Decimals niya is 18. And ang ticker niya is plot. So ito po yung contract address. So nakalagay dito sa white paper, it is not updated. Pero ito po ang contract address niya. Pwede nyo pahin dito sa CoinGecko. I-copy nyo na lang to and goods na. No? And i-import mo sa MetaMask mo. So, ang listing price niya is 0.01 cent in USD. Circulating supply at launch is 33,202,085, no? Or 32K. Or 33 million pala, no? So, dito guys, sa private sale, meron siyang percentage allocated for 10%. IDO niya is 4%. Liquidity niya is 1.76%. DEX and CEX liquidity is 3%, ecosystem pod is 8%, team is 10%, advisors is 5%, daily events, tournaments, and special events and giveaways is 19%, and stacking, yung crop system is 38%, and yung pinakalas niya is yung sa unique MPs is 0.6%. So, makikita mo dito guys sa daily events, tournaments, and special events and giveaways at sa stacking crop system. So, ayan po yung ano, sa pag-harvest, yung mga ano, pag-stack ng inyong plot tokens. Ayan po guys, yan po isang way yan para maka-earn kayo ng plot tokens more. So pwede kayo mag-earn by stacking. So daily events, tournaments, ayan, medyo hindi kapapal ang ating team dito sa EarnCraft, and morely gusto nila mamigay talaga ng mga ganto ka gandang reward. So dito guys, makikita nyo details of on the unlock of stacking. Ayan. Pero dito guys naman, makikita mo, ayan po, meron silang vesting, 2% unlock sa ano, sa private sale, at listing the 12 months of linear unlock. So, unlock after the pre-sale naman, itong IDO, 0.008 USD per plot. Lock 1 month naman ang kanyang DEX and CEX liquidity, and the ecosystem pad is vesting linearly 24 months. Team naman is lock 6 months, then 24 months linear. Tapos dito naman, lock 6 months, then 24 months, linear. Tapos ito naman, 48 months, linear unlock. So dito naman guys, depends on how much crop layers are harvesting. More info here. Emission start 15 days after launch, max 97.66 plot per day during first 30 days. And dito naman sa unique piece is, anyan yung unlock tokens, lahat yan unlock. So ito naman guys, meron silang ano, crop system work, how to ano, so makikita mo yung crop. Ayan yung grow time, harvest, APR, and yung supply. So dito, madami siyang ano, so meron siyang plot crop, rare plot, epic plot, legendary plot, super plot, and ultra plot. So dito guys, makikita mo yung mga graph din. At dito naman guys, meron silang weekly plot burn. And dito naman guys, pwede nyo i-stack your plot tokens, take your ano pala, stake. So ayan po, buy and sell plot seeds. Plot seeds supply. Makikita may mga description dito. Tapos ang plot crop sale. So itong plot crop sale, ayan po, makikita mo staking plot tokens. Ayan yung mga ano, how to participate. Meron siya mga details dito. So okay na yan. So gusto ko sa inyo i-introduce na kung paano nga bumili dito sa earn ka ng inyong plot tokens. So, dito guys, nandito tayo sa pancake swap. Siyempre, eh. So, kung wala pa sa inyo ang address ng plot token, pwede kayo pumunta dito sa CoinGecko, ika-copy-paste nyo. Once na maka-copy-paste nyo, punta tayo dito sa, ano, sa pancake swap, or either you can click here para automatic na mag-generate. So, dito guys, kapag ano, mag-i-import kayo ng MetaMask address, ika-copy-paste nyo lang, and ayan, yung earn crap. So, paano nga ba bumili? Dito. So, try natin bumili ng 0.001, so mga 90, or try natin ng ano, pinakamababa. Or syempre, may sagad na natin, no? Para makapag-stack up naman ako dito sa game. So, i-swap natin. Ayan, nagpa-price update. Si, ano, so, ayan, price impact is 0.01. So, ayan po, MetaMask notification. Makikita natin to. At, nag-pop up po bigla. Kasi, mag-swap na po tayo. So, hintayin lang natin guys kapag ano, kapag ganyan, naglo-loading na matagal si MetaMask. Huwag kayo masyado magmadali pag ano, kapag nag-swap kayo. So, hintay lang natin. So, ayan. So, estimated gas is 0.001 rin. So, bali 0.002. Ayan, i-confirm po natin. So, bibili po tayo ng 90 plot tokens. So, sa 90 plot tokens guys, napaka-goods na. So, about 10 pesos lang po ata yan. If I'm not mistaken, guys. If I'm not mistaken. So, ayan po. So, okay na, guys, no? So, dito, okay na. So, transaction receipt goods. So, how to deposit your plot tokens into your other MetaMask? Like what I said, guys. Dito, guys, makikita nyo. Meron tayong 0.55 BNB. So, dito, guys, pupunta tayo dito. Tapos, makikita natin yung plot natin. So, magsisend plot po tayo. So, sa-send plot po natin dito para, ano, so transfer between my accounts, if madami kayo accounts, so makikita nyo. So, ito, earn crap, lagay natin yung 90 plot tokens natin doon. So, magde-deposit po tayo manually. So, if ever na wala pa kayong na-export dito sa MetaMask, pwede nyo naman guys, i-export na agad sa MetaMask ninyo and isahang send na. So, i-confirm po natin guys. And, ayan. So, goods na po. Na-send na natin ang ating plot token. So, how to get them for free? Mamaya, i-discuss ko po sa inyo once na ma-send na natin. So guys, ganun po kasimple kung paano po mag-deposit in-game. So, simple lang po. And hindi ko na siguro kailangan pakita sa inyo in-game itong earn kebab. So, matik na yan sa inyo. So, gusto ko na lang i-discuss sa inyo kung how to get for free dito sa ano, white paper. Dito guys, sa white paper, makikita nyo, dito guys, pwede nyo i-ano sila nga, stake your plot tokens. So, you can stake. Again, you can stake po. So, pwede kayo maka-stake dito. And also, maka-earn for free is you need to play Extreme Survival. So, what is Extreme Survival, guys? So, ayun po ang ano, Extreme Survival, which is yun po yung, ito. So, dito guys, sa earn crap, makikita nyo, meron silang plot world, survival plot, and extreme survival. So, extreme survival, ito muna, extreme na natin to plot world. Plot world is the main aircraft metaverse world. All the activities, social events, and games will take place here in the plot. NFT owners will be able to build in their plot. They can create play-to-earn games, in-game store of resources or food, advertising other projects, and anything they can imagine. So, sir, survival plot world is dedicated to the plot NFT owners. Owners of a plot NFT will have a random plot in this world where they will be able to explore, collect, and mine resources. And ang extreme survival, ayan po ang hinihintay natin. World is the most dangerous world of the server. PvP, fighting with other players, is enabled. Non-plot NFT owners will be able to collect and mine resources in this world, only paying a daily fee in plot. So, paano ko nasabi guys na extreme survival is free? So, makikita nyo naman dito guys sa ano, sa earn kebab value, you still need to pay, but hindi po kasi siya gaano kalaki ang pay nyo. So, parang halos piso na lang ang ano, gagastos niyo, and pwede nyo kayo maka-earn for free. So, makikita nyo sa extreme survival, 0.1 plot token ang ma-earn nyo, 1 cent. Pero, ang maganda dito guys, you can play as many as you want. So, kunwari, maka-earn kayo ng 10 plot tokens, earn kayo 1.3 and may tubo na kayo. So, maganda naman to. And morely, you can earn if you're a landowner. So, dito guys, sa free-to-play naman, kaya sinabi na free-to-play kasi nga, cent lang yung gagastusin mo. So, kailangan mo pa rin bumili sa PancakeSwap, kailangan mo pa rin mag stack up ng plot tokens para maka-earn kayo morely sa Extreme Survival. So, you only need to pay a penny to play this Extreme Survival and earn continuously. Pero once na namatay kayo, once you're dead, then your all items will be completely dropped. So, ibig sabihin, mawawala. So, it is a part of their burning mechanism. And once na mawala ang kanyang plot, and siyempre, burning mechanism na yan, na-burn na yung tokens mo. And yun. So, ganun lang guys, kasimple si earn kebab. At makikita nyo yung ano niya, Merchant 3 Worlds. So, yan po yung tatlong worlds niya. So, meron silang ano, Repairable Bounty Program. So, ito po. Meron silang bounty program dito. You can check it out. And also, in-game collectibles, descriptions. We are hiring a marketing manager. And yun lang. So, ganun lang po guys ang pwede ko ma-explain ano, sa inyo. Ganun lang po ang ma-explain ko sa inyo guys. Wala na po ako masyado madi-discuss kasi nga guys, I want to introduce to you the plot token only. So, ang plot token kasi guys, medyo maganda talaga yan. Lalo na kung magte-trade ka. Siyempre may madaming buy and sell na magaganap, makikita mo oh. So, medyo deep siya ngayon, medyo bumaba. So, from 0.4 puro 0.002. Medyo bumaba po ang kanyang ano. And ang laman na lang na kanyang LP sa kanyang BNB is 0.03. And sa BSD is 56,618 BSD. Pero, that's not keeping from stopping this game. Kasi guys, madami po pong features rin na ilalabas ito. Madami rin pa events, partnerships, and more. Giveaways, ayan po ang gusto ninyo, di ba? So, pwede rin kayo maka-earn from events. And, which is nakalagay naman na dito sa, ano, sa kanyang tokenomics na makaka-earn talaga kayo from events dito. With a 19% allocation, if I'm not mistaken. So, daily events, tournaments, and special events, and giveaways. Ayan, 19% allocation. So, hindi po talaga gabapal ang depth dito, kahit man 10% ang sa kanila. So, yun lang po guys, and see you again on the next video. I hope you watch till the end, and also, nagkaroon din kayo ng idea, what is the use case, how to buy plot token, all about earn crop token, which is yan yung plot, and yung description niya. Gusto ko sa inyo ibahagi yung details neto. And if you want to play EarnCrab, you can play. You can really download it on the description down below. At kayo na po bahala on how do you register, how do you use how to register, how to log in, how to use wallet in there. Madami siya tutorial sa YouTube. Pwede na lang kayo maka-watch. And yun lang po guys. See you again on the next video.